purpose of a plate guard is to create a high edge that helps food go onto the eating utensil and not off the plate and onto the table.
A built-up handle is a fat handle for those with a weak grip. The shaft may be straight or bendable if range of motion is a concern. On a bendable utensil, the shaft can be bent to the right or to the left, which eases self-feeding for those with limited ranges of motion. Or it can protect someone feeding an individual from being bit.
Not just for the feeding utensils, but also toothbrush, hairbrush, pen, pencil, and razors. These Velcro hook and loop closures have a pocket and a D-ring thumb loop that allows for handling any number of items. These are used for people with limited grip strength.
The Dining with Dignity flatware has been developed specifically as attractive, functional assistive eating aids for grasp-impaired individuals. It enables those with grasp impairments to grasp their fork, knife, and spoon independently. Non-slip mats provide increased gripping power. These gripping materials provide a secure surface that anchors items to tables and prevents them from sliding. The scooper bowl has a high rim and a reverse curve on one side, which aids in scooping food onto a utensil without spilling.